Live commentary. 1v1 against Saint and see what happens. Interesting. I'm ready to cancel the 4th default depending on what he does. Actually, I don't. Fascinating. Camouflage is an interesting decision. That's armor.
Yes, sir. Deploy structure to location.
Well, three.
Move to the indicated position, Commander.
We got him good that time.
Sir, enemy is blitzing in this sector. Building deployment completed. You have the coordinates. Proceed to position.
March for my
ass. Unit under fire. This is HQ.
Yeah, I think he's stacking versions. Yeah, I'm already a default head, it's not worth it. Is that a bunker? Yeah, he's definitely stacking versions. I don't need both of
them. Sir, enemy is blitzing in this sector. Sir, the enemy is camouflaging their buildings in this sector. Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon.
Yep. I don't know if I'm gonna get this. Okay, now he's going force depot. Fuck, okay, that's really bad actually. Got the Greyhound, that's nice.
Step on it, let's roll.
I'm gonna try to stay a depot ahead if I can.
Enemy is blitzing in this sector. You have the coordinates, proceed to the
Slowly but surely, we got him good that time, sir.
Squad commander, move out.
Drive, buddy, drive, we're expecting.
Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon.
I'm not gonna bother with Rangers. What's this? Interesting. Maybe he will water Rangers.
Yes, sir. Starting unit production. Move unit into
time. Begin the reaction time? Okay, wait, no. Oh shit. Really the highest quality gameplay. Okay, he's fucking up. If he doesn't change his formation, really. Okay. Doing a really good job of keeping it on my toes. I'm gonna fucking go. Oh fuck. Really? Fucking. Oh, I don't have a fucking RUSE. Big fuck up. No, yeah, this game's over. That was a depot I had the whole time. Well, that's a replay. I just want to ask him a few micro distincts to target. Because I got two panics in the first volley, so. Let me look. much hours. It's 644. This should be an exciting answer. Fucking Lord Sinclair bitching on his profile got less. Fucking Sinclair, I have a video of him I need to make. Very spicy replay. Encryption. I'm tryharding. Is that an airfield? Interesting. Oh, we can also do that. Yeah, I don't think it's worth it. Never mind. I woke enough to do fight this fucking devil base. Up it here. We need to be 11 out. Yeah, that's very whatever. Okay, I can scale on now, so. Let me just fucking. I'm afraid to use camo, unfortunately. I think I'm gonna save for D4 right now. Is he gonna go Thunderbolt? Oh, okay, it's going over. Oh, but that has to be a Stuart. Do I use Blitz or not? This is really risky. In the bomb, Bay 11, that wasn't a surprise. Okay, fuck. What the fuck is it doing? Fuck over there. Oh shit, that's a Greyhound. Come on, come on, come on! Fucking really? Oof. Was I it wasn't game over. Oh, he only got two defense, so he was fine. Description OP? John, okay. Dude, fuck it. Oh my god. God bless. What is Decrypt? Holy shit. Does he think I didn't have enough money? I didn't tech Guardia. Like, I did 3 depots, so I had 80 supply left over, 2 barracks, then an artillery base, so that's 40 supply, so I have 40 supply left over, so that's just 4 AA right away. Then I get all the income, but I mean. First of all, let's name these. Like, low. Hurricanes. Yeah, thanks. Just look at this. Do some math. Not really, but. Yeah, using camo is such a mistake. But 4, 5, 6. Right over here. Alright, so I only make 6 of them. Or 7, I guess. And I'm not cheating. Like, look, let's look at him. He has armor base, Stewart's, 25 Mitchell's, airfield, barracks, Willys. Like, again, I didn't really spend any money outside of production buildings in the AA. Like, yeah. Also, if you use mods, like the infinite money mod makes all your stuff die instantly. Let's just talk about like a vision mod. I was just using Decrypt. Didn't he fucks up his. Didn't he doesn't micro to Stewart's after the Bay 11? Oh, that's kind of hard with the fucky AI. You guys will like. Because it tanks auto reverse because it's shulky. I mean, that was unreasonable. Like, if he has saved a replay and looked at it. Hey, well, whatever. That's the end of this video.